Andre Sekera almost turned it over to Matt Martin. Scramble in front. Matt Martin with a backhand. It hit Koskinen on the way back towards the goal.
And Koskinen can't quite handle it right there. What a save he made on the backhand by Martin. And then a couple good blocks as guys were diving all over the place to try and prevent that next goal from going in. So a mistake made in the defensive zone. Good recovery by the Oilers to come back and defend. A good solid save by Koskinen as well.
There's Alexander Radulov, weaves to the slot, a backhand, and Koskinen got enough to put it up off the top of the netting and dislodge the net in the process.
Well, that's what you call battling. Great move by Radulov. He fakes a little flare there, the stick to open up. Looked like he's going to shoot it high, goes to the backhand, and Koskinen, first piece with the glove, second with the elbow, and puts it on top of the net.
Circles it back to the blue line. Long screen shot. Came off a stick and wide of the net as Hamannik had to go at it. A scramble for the puck. And Hamannik had to back off.
Here's a great one here as you see Ryan try and elevate over Koskinen and then jam. He gets the left pad down on the second opportunity to Sam Bennett. Watch this puck pop out right to Bennett. Looks like he has a wide open net. Nope. Koskinen with that big pad just lays it down and denies him on the doorstep.
Leon Draisaitl gets his fourth career goal against the Tampa Bay Lightning, but a giveaway almost cost the Oilers as Koskinen had to be sharp. He keeps sliding out with a little help from Matt Benning.
Koskinen got that big leg on it. Wow. Looked like a hook slide into second base in baseball. And he made a beautiful save with that left pad. Wow.
Yeah, Mikko Koskinen almost gets caught here. He doesn't mind coming out to play the puck, but he mishandles that one. It pops right out into the slot, and good effort to get back and deflect that shot attempt away.
Witkowski gets it out to center for Tyler Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi cutting for the net. Centering pass. Oh, what a save by Koskinen.
Oh, my God. What a stop. And that's size 6'7". That's where that comes in handy.
Mikko Koskinen robs Martin Burke with the glove hand. Connor Sheary, quick pass for Thompson. Tage Thompson moving in. Thompson! Oh, what a save by Koskinen. As he robs the big man with a quick glove hand.
This is a real nice pass by Sheary. Just puts it off the boards. Thompson skates in. He has all the time to make this move. And so he fakes the shot, tries to go high on the short hand side. That look says it all.
Palat back to Gord. Here is Stamkos upstairs. Great save. Rebound. Still alive in the crease. Now the whistle goes. Best save of the night for Mikko Koskinen.
Look at the numbers on the attack. Two guys up, it goes 3-2-1. What a save, and a second save there by Mikko Koskinen. Unbelievable second reaction by Mikko Koskinen.
Giordano, Lindholm, Gaudreau shoots Koskinen, comes across, makes the save, and hangs on again.
That was a sharp angle shot. Quick release here by Gaudreau. And as you mentioned earlier, Dave, he loves to throw these pucks at the net. And they kind of thought that this puck had crossed the line. The Flames argued it was Tkachuk in there and Gaudreau that's got a pretty good view from it from behind the net. No celebration on the play, but it goes off the post, off the back. What a save by Koskinen. That is incredible.
Quickly across the Draisaitl on his backhand. He's giving it up as a shorthanded break. Ryan in. Stopped by Koskinen. What a save as he dove back with a trapper and kept it out and kept this game alive.
Well, how huge is this save by Mikko Koskinen right here? What a great move by Ryan. The extension at the last second by Koskinen to take it away. And you should have seen the look on the Flames bench. They could not believe that didn't go in.
Holds on to it there. Pass to Comfort. JT Comfort right in front. Here's a chance for Landeskog. Oh, Koskinen on his back makes the save. If he's 6'6", they probably score.
And it looks like McKinnon's got a goal, and he reaches back Koskinen to deny him. Great stay with it. Their blocker goes down. Watch the glove right there. Just absolutely denies him on the line with the glove.